Yeah,
penalty. He will introduce a new player, but absolutely.
He will get you.
But then you've got Mingo as well, who's just clumsy.
Mingo's clumsy, yeah, but he doesn't mean it. Perry intentionally gives in to hurt people, so... I don't know. What can I tell you? It's not you, mate. It's not. Pilbeam thinks it's him again. It's not. It's probably Josh. Josh Stanford, yeah. Or really, yeah. Billy's touch is unreal, but Josh has got all the tricks. I would go with Pilbeam. Or Mingo.
Mingo, I
think. Yeah, Mingo, maybe.
Me. 100%. 100%.
Yeah.
Boy, Leo Jack.
Jack's boat's geared up there, mate.
Yeah. Jack's got his sailor outfit.
He loves a sailor outfit.
Boy, he loves a Velcro trainer.
1960s. I don't know.
It's something your dad would wear. Yeah. Chinese Irv.
Yeah, Irvine, by far. Yeah. Especially when he's got a pint glass of vodka in his hand. He dances pretty quick there. Yeah,
Perry. Irv's was rubbish when he brought his music in from Jukebox. Yeah, Irvine.
Irvine. Basically, I don't like anyone that doesn't like Westlife, so most of them don't like Westlife. In my book, the whole squad's pretty rubbish, to be fair.
Shy.
Yeah, a little on the girls'